What time is it?
It's peanut butter jelly time.
Reaction video time. Reaction video time. Where y'all at? There you go. There you go. There you go. There you go. Peanut butter jelly. All right. I'm reacting to, what is it called? Scary Stories to Tell in the Dark. I've seen a little bit of this before, and I hope they don't show me that nasty part with the spiders coming out the girl's face. Because this is the official trailer. This is the official, they can leave that out. I saw a little teaser, and this thing was coming out the girl's face, and I was done. I guess I'm not done, because I'm back. Back for more torture of Scary Stories to Tell in the Dark. Y'all ready to get this going? Did you subscribe? Subscribe! Hit that button! Follow me on my Instagrams, Geekly Amanda, G-E-K-O-Y Amanda, same on Twitter. Go.
What's that?
It's her book of scary stories.
Oh, look, there. I don't like, no, I don't like scarecrows.
Some people believe.
That don't
if
even
we
look
repeat
like
stories
a good scarecrow.
Enough, that, they become real.
Oh my God. That,
They make us who we are.
That, this better not come real with that spider's coming out. Oh, he's gonna hit it. Oh, he's gonna hit that scarecrow. That was the wrong thing to do. That scare. This is Scary Stories to Tell in the Dark. That scarecrow.
You wanna see haunted house?
That scarecrow gonna come back and get you is what's gonna happen.
Two kids went missing, so they boarded it up.
Why? Because he hit that scarecrow, those kids did.
Okay, I saw it. Should we go now?
Yeah, go.
Boarded the chicken.
No, you're the smart one. You're the smart one. You can get out of there. Oh my God. Why is he in a clown outfit?
Stories.
He's gonna be the first one to die.
Tell me a story.
Harold. Oh. See, there's that scare. Oh, he coming to get you. I told you. Did I not tell you?
Hey, what's going on?
Tommy's missing.
Tommy's name was in the book. There's no way it's actually connected, right?
Oh my God.
What happens in the book is exactly what's happened for real. Oh my God.
August, what's...
Andy?
Stella!
Listen, you're in the next story. We're reading it right here.
It's a corpse looking for her missing toe.
Oh my God! Oh, that's nasty. Oh, that's so nasty. Oh my... What you did? You closed the door, you didn't lock it?
I'm afraid that we broke something up.
Y'all did? Oh, no, that's the part. I can't look. Oh, that thing coming out. That's where the spiders come out of face. Oh, no! Why you keep showing that? Ow.
Sarah Bellows' book, where the stories write themselves and it all comes alive.
Oh, my God. Oh. What is that dog? What is it? Is that the eat? Oh, that dog's it. No, it's better. Oh my God. That's too much. That is too much. Oh, I can't. Look, I can watch all that. If I had to, except with the spiders coming out the girl's face. Every time that's this, oh. And then they got those videos with this, they lay like eggs up in your ears. And then you got spiders all up in your head. That's the, that's what's gonna give me bad dreams. I don't like it. I can probably watch all that except that part. I will not be able to get through that part. I'm going to close my eyes. You could torture me by having my eyes open. I'll roll them back up in my head. If y'all make me try to watch that part. I will roll my eyes back. I can't do it. August 9th. I don't think I'll be watching any of this. I don't like it. Is it a movie or a series? It's a movie. This is a movie, August 9th. All right, y'all, I'm going. Comments, thumbs, all that.